Assalamualaikum, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. Welcome to math class. This is our maths book. Open page number 3. In last class we have done putting in orders, ascending orders, okay? Now we have to do descending order, okay? Descending order. Do you remember ascending order? Ascending order means we have to place number, make a series which go smaller to bigger, okay? Smaller to bigger. Make this random number series which go smaller to bigger. Now descending order means we put these number into bigger to smaller, okay? Bigger to smaller. This is called descending order. The series in which the number go bigger to smaller. See this picture? Which one is the biggest number? 68. Then bit smaller 66, then bit smaller 63, then bit smaller 41, then smaller 37, and the smallest number is 14. This is called descending order. Go bigger to smaller, okay? Do this work by yourself. Page number 3. Now next question is our place value. How many tens, how many ones, count and write. How many tens? Look at the picture. This is a bundle of 10 pencils. One bundle of 10 pencils. This is called 110, okay? One bundle of 10 pencils. 110. And this is individual 1, 2, 3. 3 pencils, 3 ones. This is 13. 110, 3 ones, called 13. Now do next. How many tens and how many ones? There are 2 bundle of 10 pencils. It means 2 tens, okay? And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. So the answer is 26. Okay? Do it by yourself. Do this page by yourself. Hope you understand tens and ones. Okay? Now I can give you some examples. It make you easy to understand. Okay, look at the picture I am making. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 1 2 3 4. This is a box of